So this evening we've got a programme of music from the movie, which was a programme we were hoping to do summer last year, but obviously it was cancelled. So it's a mixture of classical stuff, and then at the end we've got some more popular songs that have appeared in films over the years. So we're going to start with the first movement of Vivaldi's Gloria. This piece appeared in a 1996 film, which you probably know, called Shine, which starred Jeffrey Rush as a pianist who had mental issues. It's a great film. It won a lot of Oscars and Academy Awards and things. And this piece appears in that film. This is Vivaldi's Gloria.
Thank you.
much. Now we move on to a bit of Mozart. I'm sure you've seen the film Amadeus, and the Mozart Requiem features very heavily in this Oscar-winning film. And we're going to do two movements from the Mozart Requiem. Firstly, the Dies Irae, which is a very fiery depiction of the day of wrath and doom impending. And then, slightly more reflective, the Lacrimosa. So two movements from the Mozart Requiem. Many films over the years, from The Greatest Story Ever Told, Sabrina Jones's Diary, and even the 1997 Spice Girls film, Spice World.
Thank you. Thank you.
one more item we'd like to sing to you. This is a short medley from Toy Story 2. Watch out for impressions of horses from the Sopranos. And also Terry is taking on the vital role of the yodeling cowgirl.
Thank you.